Yup, that's me. So, you're probably wondering, how the heck do I pronounce that last name? As complicated as it looks, there's one thing clear about it. It represents what got me from here to here. That's right. It all started with... First, let's meet my mom's side.
Welcome to the Philippines.
I grew up in the Philippines. I grew up with four other siblings, two of us. My other sister, Marvic, came to America years ago. And here is same with her husband, Larry Ognibene. And we have three kids. I still have three brothers back home. I still close to them. We do FaceTime and Messenger, so we still can see each other.
The Pugal clan is a close-knit family. As much as possible, we want to celebrate occasions and events together. And even though we have relatives in faraway places, we still make sure that we are always in contact with them and are still part of their lives.
We have like over 20 to 30 cousins that live over there, so we don't see them as much. But when we do, it's like just this huge celebration. It doesn't matter how much time goes by. It feels like no time has gone by. We just pick up where we left off, and every meal was a huge party. It's like a celebration and you never get bored. There's a huge emphasis on family there.
You can see here, although Madison, Marisa, and Matt are far away from the Philippines, we have seen them grow up. So you can see the house is filled with their photos.
Over in the Philippines, there's also really good food.
See these egg rolls? We cook it for Madison.
Secret family recipe.
And I don't normally like egg rolls, but these are the best egg rolls I've ever had in my entire life.
Now on the other side of the world, here's my dad's side.
We are really lucky and blessed because our family is very close and the grandkids love to be together.
We're the best around. No one's ever gonna keep us down.
Our stoke leader could be here, but it's always here.
I love having a big family because there's always plenty of music.
So we have the best family. We hang out all the time. I love hanging out with everybody.
We always get along and we have a blast wherever we go. It's cool being related to my best friend, Madison. Madison and I have been partners in crime since we were born.
And when we see each other for every holiday or even just to hang out, it's like seeing all your best friends all in one place. And it's nice because they're family. They'll never go anywhere.
Papa had a big family. I only had three cousins. Papa had a ton of cousins.
Well, that was always fun. Not only fun, but they added a lot to our lives. And I think maybe that's why we try to have our family continue some of those traditions.
I can't wait this summer to hang out with all my family. We're going down to North Carolina.
North Carolina, all of our family gets together, all 11 grandchildren and how many aunts and uncles, I can't count. But we all join up in the summer and we all have a fun time for a good week. By love that never dies. We rent a huge house. It's really big. We all stay there.
So I really love when our family goes to Vermont every year. And every time we go, we just have so much fun sitting by the campfire and going to explore the mountains. It's Okemo. So it's a really good mountain that we've all loved since we were little.
So my favorite tradition is that we do Pollyanna every year for Christmas, which on Thanksgiving we all pick a name out of a hat and then give them a gift that we think they'd like on Christmas.
That is a serious bond that holds the Ognibenes together, for sure. And we love each other unconditionally.
And they definitely proved to me how important it is to always keep family first. They have guided me in all the right directions.
I definitely think that coming from a multicultural family shaped your personality.
A little peacemaker, you're good at sort of bringing everyone together and being thoughtful. Your mom always felt like you were so easygoing.
As Madison's aunt, I've loved to watch her grow up to become the confident woman that she is today.
Hey Madison, we're very proud of you and what you're doing. You got a great future ahead of you.
It is such a privilege having the amount of relatives I have, and an even better privilege sharing such a great bond and love with each one. As I go on to my next chapter, I'm grateful to know that they will be with me the whole journey, just like how they brought me to this point today.